Channa has his own contemporary dance style. He has developed this unique technique mainly based on Sri Lankan traditional dance forms. In the time span of 30 years of the Channa Upuli Performance Arts Foundation, this unique dance style has captured Sri Lankan and worldwide audiences, bringing much fame to Sri Lanka. They have toured many cities, including New York, Washington, London, Sydney, Stockholm, Berlin, and Tokyo. And they have drawn record crowds in premier theatres like Sydney Opera House, Carnegie Hall, and Kennedy Center. We are fortunate that we got the golden opportunity to hold this event at the Miller Theatre for the first time. Houston Miller Theatre in Herman Park is unique in US, offering an 8-month season of professional entertainment that is artistically excellent, culturally diverse, and always free to the public. This is the largest always free program of its kind in the country. Seating here is provided for 1,700 patrons, plus a sloping lawn for 4,000 additional viewers. Events here are always fully packed.
Throughout the ages, travelers from all corners of the world have journeyed to a mystical and magnificent island nestled in the heart of the Indian Ocean. All through history, this island nation has been referred to by many a name, such as Taprobane, Serendib, the Granary of the East, and still to this day, the Pearl of the Indian Ocean. Commencing their day by paying homage to the sun, the people of the island work the fertile soil that nourishes an entire nation. Ancient kings regarded the soil as a giver, a life, and fed it through intricate man-made waterways and great lakes. Sought medicine and healing from Mother Nature. Healing rituals were performed to cleanse the body and mind of impurities through the recital of spiritual chants called slokas. The study of astrology was central to the ancient system of education. Men of wisdom sought counsel from the stars and read the future looking at planetary positions. Time, space, and energy were harnessed in the art of movement and traditional drumming, which gave rise to the traditional dances of Sri Lanka.
Darjit, 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 darjit.